down touches the top of your head. And as it touches the top of your head, it spreads down over your head, down to your shoulders, down your arms, right down your legs, right to the ground. So you're completely surrounded by this pure white light. You feel very comfortable and very at ease. Now I want you to imagine that that light, still surrounding your body, connects to the person next to you. And as it does so, it starts to form a circle. And that circle becomes a vortex of light. It starts spinning very, very slowly, and it's getting a little bit faster, and a little bit faster. And that vortex is a vortex to the spirit world. When you're ready, you can all open your eyes. And when we do a seance, it's very important that we keep the energies raised. So it's important to talk, and it's important to laugh, and to make jokes, because it raises the energy in the room. If you feel any sensations at all, maybe tingling, or you feel extreme heat or extreme cold around you, you need to say what you're feeling, because it's very important to acknowledge what we feel, because then those feelings should escalate. Okay, so is everybody alright? Okay, so spirit within these walls, will you please come forward and join our circle?